नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस नेक्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. एज डिसाइडेड लास्ट टाइम वी विल मूव ऑन टू अनदर ब्यूटिफुल वेरिएंट ऑफ राग भैरव, राग बैरागी भैरव. नाउ बैरागी भैरव ऑल्सो नोन एज जस्ट दि बैरागी इज अ वेरी इंट्रीगिंग कंकॉक्शन. यू नो इट सीम्स वेरी ओल्ड वेन यू वेरी एंशियंट वेन यू रियली लुक एट दि स्वर सेट. And then you realize that this was actually brought onto the scene by none other than Pandit Ravi Shankar in the 40s. When I say it seems ancient, you know, let us just see what makes this seem ancient. This is the tune of the Vedic chants, and in fact, you know, this takes us back to the Samagayana. Samagayana was probably the earliest expression of music in Indian culture, and these were nothing. The Sama were nothing but the richas or the hymns of Rigveda set to music, and the very first psalms were constructed to these three notes: da, da, ra, ra, da. These three notes were known as da udatta, da anudatta, da and swarita. So da, da, ra, ra, da, ra, da, da. These three notes, you know, were used to compose the initial psalms. And if you look at Rag Bairagi, which is a pentatonic structure, it has these three notes, and with these three notes, the other two notes are just the Madhyam and the Pancham. So, you know, that is Rag Bairagi. There is an equivalent of Bairagi in the Carnatic music called Rag Revati. And the Revati is actually you know, seen as a rag for Vedic chanting. So let's go on and look at the structure of Bairagi now. So Bairagi is a pentatonic rag, which means it has five swara, both in the aroha, in the ascent, and in the avroha, in the descent. And the five swara are the komal re. When it comes to the chalan of the rag, it doesn't have any particular peculiarity to the chalan, but you know, as long as you keep the Bhairav in mind. And if you remember, the Bhairav had this mead from Ma to Re. So So the Bairagi is going to go. And the Re becomes prominent, much more prominent than Bhairav. And then you would go and rest on the paw. So the Mapani connection typically goes like this. And then Re is quite prominent. So this is the structure of Bairagi, quite simple really, you know, there are not many complications in the chalan there at least. Let's now listen to Bandeshin Bairagi, a very popular Bandeshin Tintal, O Sawariya Ghar Nahi Aaye. Yes, so that was Bairagi. Now we will halt this Bhairav series here. You know, there are many more variants of Bhairav. There is Ramkali, then there is Ananda Bhairav and Mangal Bhairav, and many more Bhairavs. But we will come back to look at the other Bhairavs some other time. We move on to the Sarang family now. Now, we did one Vrindavani Sarang many weeks ago, and we will go on to look at some more variants of Sarang. So, next week we will do Rag Madhamad Sarang.